this is, of course, cupcakes, and you need at least three bowls of buttercream black. So I'm gonna dye this one pink, this one yellow, and this one purple. So now I'm going to be adding some yellow food coloring to this bowl. Only add a few drops, because if you add too much, it could be an orange color. Now I'm going to be mixing the bowls. Mixing the frosting in the bowls, to be exact. To make this pink color, I just put a few drops of red to make it pink. So let's start mixing. All of the frostings are mixed up, but I made this more of a tie-dye effect for the purple because the purple is pretty dark and these both colors are very light, so I think the tie-dye effect would go really well. Now I'm going to take this frosting and put it in three piping bags. Now I'm going to put this yellow frosting in this piping bag. Piping bags are filled with three colors, and now I'm gonna start piping. Now I'm going to do a yellow cupcake. This looks extra nice. And now a purple one. See? That tie-dye effect really does work. So now I'm gonna do the last cupcake, and it's yellow. Perfect. Now there you go with the other cupcakes. I'm done with all of these amazing cupcakes, so now I'm going to put them in the flower bouquet. This vase that I'm gonna put the cupcakes in. Now if you also try to do this at home, you could do it whatever way you want. So this is gonna be where we put the cupcakes on. So how we put it on is we take little sticks and then we put them into the sphere, so then like it's better and like easier to do. So all you have to do is like put it on like here, and how you put it on is there's a little hole right here, so as you can see, just put it in like that. But I'm going to use this smaller one because if you cut it, it'll turn out better. See, it's better like that. I'm going to be arranging the cupcakes. So I think pink is a special color, especially for Mother's Day, so I'm going to put this in the middle. And now the rest I'm gonna put wherever I want. Like this one here. And like this one there. And I have to be very careful because these could fall. So now I'm gonna put the last cupcake. So here it is. So make sure you have to be very safe because these could definitely fall, so maybe make sure to make extras. Now I'm going to be putting tissue paper in the middle of these so there's no empty spaces. So just cut them So you just have to cut them and maybe make it look like this, and then you can squeeze it and like twist it like that. And let's see, where should we put it? I'll choose to put this there. Now I just have to put this and there. So now I finished making this. I hope this is a good treat for your mother if you make it. Okay, so I hope you like and subscribe to this video and comment down below which cupcake do you like the best. Bye! See you next time on Shania's Place.